Well, welcome to Lund. I hope everybody's enjoying the grand opening, all the food and all the activities here.
I know.
My name is John Meisner. I'm here to perform a little magic.
All right.
And when I was asked to do the show, Mr. Lund said, "Hey, John, could you bring by some wild animals?" I said, "Yes." And here he is. All right, he's not really wild, but this is my trained canary. Ladies and gentlemen, I have personally trained this canary to perform the fastest magic trick in the world. That is what he's going to do for you this evening. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes.
On the count of three. One, two, three. Would you like to see it again? Okay, from the amazement of the audience, sounds like you would. And it seems like it was a little too fast for everybody, so I'm going to have this canary perform it one more time. This time, he'll slow it down, that way you might be able to catch him. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, the fastest magic trick in the world. A little slower. One, two, please come, there is the fastest magic trick in the world! The show going, we're going to continue on with a little magic to music. Watch.
Who have only witnessed the beginning of John Meisner's award-winning magic? So keep your eyes open, watch carefully, and get in the mood.
Thank you. Well, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's good to see everybody enjoy the first part of the show. Well, I would like to introduce our French poodle. Her name is Monique. Say bonjour, Monique.
Bonjour, Monique.
Now, Monique, she recently turned 10 years old. She's been performing since she was one, and she still has a long way to go to reach the time that my first poodle performed, because she was in the show for almost 17 years. An achievement Monique is well on her way to make. And after that last trick, most people now call her a bird dog. But that's all for Monique today. We're going to put her away so she can rest up for her next performance. Give Monique a nice round of applause.